I have several different knives from this company and all are great. They look good and are fun to use. I carry one every day and the smallest probably gets the most use. For my needs they arrive sharp enough and I have had no problems. I have also given several as gifts after friends saw mine. This last purchase is very easy to open with one hand and the blade locks into place. I bought two of these models, the KK112 and the KK125-1. I carried a Kershaw Leek, the one with the D2 edge brazed onto the blade, and was looking to downsize. But I still wanted a D2 blade. While I've carried a Leek for several years now, I never liked the long fragile point on a thing. So I was initially attracted to the KK112, because it seemed to have a more robust blade shape.